Hello video creators, in today's tutorial I will show you how to sync video clips in Adobe Premiere Pro manually. And I'll also show you how to use the synchronize option and let Premiere match footage based on the audio of the clips. Inside Premiere I'm going to start by showing you how to sync the files manually. This can be done based on the audio of the footage, so we're going to look into the waveform. You can start by giving the audio tracks more space and also zoom in to see more details. And then simply look for similarities in the waveform to match the two clips. You could use the high peaks in the waveform to synchronize the footage. And that's also the reason why filmmakers use a clapperboard or simply clap their hands at the beginning of recording. This way you can use the peak in the audio or waveform to sync the footage. But as you can see, this could result in a lot of manual work if you have many clips. But luckily, in the newer versions of Premiere, there's the option to let Premiere help you to synchronize footage based on audio. And in the following example, I'm going to show you how this works. Inside Premiere, I've got a recorded interview ready on the timeline. This was recorded with two cameras, as you can see by the different angles. And you can also see the audio recorded with the camera, right here below. Besides the recordings from the camera, I've also got an audio recording from a lav mic here on the timeline. And in this case, that's the audio that I want to use for the exported video. Okay, so in this example we want to synchronize these assets. The first step here is giving all the assets their own separate track on the timeline. And this is important because this will give the assets the space that they need to move on the timeline. Okay, so now that they've got their own track, it's time to select the assets that you want to have synced. You can do this by holding the left mouse button, then draw a box over the video clips including the separate audio track. Then right click and select Synchronize. As I mentioned, we're going to let Premiere sync based on audio, and that's also what's selected here. And track 1 is selected, which means that all the other assets will sync based on the audio of track 1. I can now just click OK and then Premiere will do its magic. And then after processing, all the other assets are synchronized on the timeline based on the audio of track 1. And then a little pro tip here, if you want to synchronize a video clip to other assets that are already in sync on the timeline, then I would recommend to place this asset on the left side of the timeline before you're going to synchronize. Let me show you why by using this example. I will select the video clip and the audio track that we want to synchronize. Right click and then select Synchronize. Also here we're going to sync based on audio and then click OK. After processing, the video clip has been moved to the right, but the audio track is still on the same position on the timeline in sync with the other assets. But now watch what happens if I move the video clip to the right side of the timeline and then synchronize them. And also here we're going to sync based on audio. If you look here, you can now see that the audio track is moved to the right and is no longer in sync with the other assets. So that's why you need to place the assets that can be moved to the left side of the timeline before you're going to synchronize. And one more thing, if the option to synchronize is grayed out, then that's often because the assets don't have their own track. As I mentioned before, they need space on the timeline to move. So if that's done, then you should have the option enabled. And also important, make sure you've got nothing else selected besides the assets that you want to synchronize. For example, it can also be grayed out if you have a single leftover frame in your selection like this one, which you can only see when you zoom in on the timeline. And that's it for this tutorial. If you enjoyed it or learned something new, then please like the video, it really helps me to grow my channel. Other than that, I would like to say thanks for watching and I hope you have a wonderful day.